Slayer, 7 Days to Die with Silver Blade.
damn it, son of a... Ouch.
You must remember to...
Hey, Miles Power!
Don't you feel foolish?
Greetings, minions, survivalists, and fellow gamers. This is Silver Blade playing 7 Days to Die, Alpha 15.2, and this is episode number 106. Happy 1st of March. And this episode, we are going to get things set up for something I mentioned a while ago, but it kind of fell to the wayside. And it's kind of necessary since we've been doing pretty damn good. I mean, I can do without it at this point, but I'd rather not. And that is gardening. So what I need out here, let's put it like this, okay? Desert soil, no bueno for growing crops. Which means we have to go get the fertile soil way up yonder. And that means I need to get up here. I prefer to be up here in the green zone. So let's just set a random marker up there. Hop on the mini bike and scoot our little butt away. Who knows, you might find something unboring and adventurous along the way. Or not, you know, anything's possible. So yeah, you need fertile soil to really be productive with a crop production. The main things I would need is potatoes, corn, chrysanthemums, I suppose. Goldenrod, meh. I'm not really too big on the coffee anymore, not since it comes at a detriment to you. I'm going to leave that rabbit be, because he ain't done nothing to nobody. The other thing I want to grow is hops for beer that I could sell to the trader for beaucoup bucks. Yes. So we'll just head up to the church area, I suppose. The grounds around there are pretty good. And we're going to need to get a whole bunch of doit. Now it's 10 a.m. We got like a buttload of hours before the horde comes. So I figure I might as well get a little something started to kind of think ahead. And hello! We're going to have some fun. And I know I just saw a dog shoot off between the houses, so got to keep an eye out on that. Boom! Boom! Aww! Reload! Come on, boys! Oh, yeah! Bring home the bacon! I see you over there. You ain't sneaking on me. You feeling empty? Lightheaded? Oh. Dope. That was my only miss, I think. Out of all of this mess. Empty, empty, empty. Zombie, zombie, zombie. Oh, you ain't holding. Bummer, brah. I like my zombies extra crispy. Alright, so let's get... Oh, I hear you running up on me. I may be a sucker, but I ain't no fool. Or maybe I am a sucker and a fool. On another note, we are in the area we want to be in. I'm just going to get up on top of a hill. Why? Because A, I can. B, Bambi needs to die. That was a weak shot right there. But being on top of a hill means I could see around me. Which is kind of preferable when there's zombies about. And I got the stank on. Alright, inventory is adequately filling. Let's not lose the mini bike. Oh, hey there, Bubba! Hey, got more mines! Oh, goodness. Alright, so let's start digging up here, I guess. Don't want to dig too deep. Just enough to take a little off the top, if you know what I mean. As long as it's fertile soil, it's all good. And if I get too much, that's not a big deal. Better to have too much than not enough. Oh, don't want to make my bike fall. That could have been, sad. Doop-a-doop-a-doo, just a little off the top. Just make it nice and even. And it ain't gonna hurt to get some of the grass either, because I think I'm gonna be making use of the grass and making the planter thingies. That's the technical term, of course. Okay, we'll get some more, because I can't remember how much it is to make one block of actual useful soil. In fact, it's probably wise to look that up. Okay, dirt. Nope. No. So you tried dirt, tried soil. Forest ground, that's what I'm looking for. 12 dirt fragments. That's gonna make 54. Let's see, I need potatoes and corn, goldenrod, and chrysanthemum, and at least one or two rows for hops. So I'm going to need more dirt than that. I probably need to double that, actually. So we'll get that cooking while we're digging. And like I said, if I have more than enough, great. I just store the excess. Now, this is something I've not really had to do in the past. Actually, might as well take some of that. Because usually I pick a forest biome to base up in. So all my past gardens and stuff like that, I haven't had to haul dirt around. And then I think the dirt creation thing of making ground of a certain type is an Alpha 15 thing. Okay, so it's relatively flat up here. It doesn't necessarily have to be, but you know, the OCD in me says, do eat. So I do eat. What's this other crap I'm getting? Forest? Oh, duh. It's... like, wait a minute, I don't remember digging that. And I think what I'll do with some of the excess, actually, is put it in the planter boxes for my pine trees. And then put fertilizer in it. Because I think I can make an excess amount of fertilizer. Of course, that's all going to be generated off camera, because we know how long, unnecessarily long, it takes to mix shit and dirt. It's like mammal, seriously. It's got to take 24 hours to make 100 units of poo dirt. Yeah, that really needs to be retabulated. Alright, what do we got here? Ooh, even more than last time. All the better. So 91, 54... you know what, I'm gonna grab a little bit more. So I do want a fairly good-sized garden. And then, of course, I have to also consider the amount I'm gonna need for my pine farm. So we'll see how this goes. And if I'm coming up short, well, dang it. If I'm not, if I have way too much, well, we will roll back the desert. We will make Arrakis green again. And I'm hungry. I neglected to eat. Pamela will be pissed. And I'm holding raw meat. Might as well read this. Okay, I'm thinking that's gonna be fairly good for now. If not, well, we know where the dirt's at. Alright, so let's head back. Ooh, it's starting to rain. Crash. Alright, there we go. So we'll make it back to base and get started with... Whoa! Whoa, whoa. Bammy needs to die. There we go, a heart shot. Or close to it, anyway. Alright, back on track. Oh, airdrop. I can't miss those, and I did sort of predict that there would be one on Horde Day, so let's get to eat. Up the tree. Like Evel Knievel on... Oh, shit! No! I think I just dumped my gas. Shit. I forgot about the river. Not good. Not good at all. And that, my friends, is why you should always be careful where you're driving in this game. And why I should not be behind the wheel when I'm inebriated on the holy chalice of the dew. Alright, so let's get back on track. Oh, please don't be far away. I don't have time for this. And please have good stuff, like a sniper rifle, or many, many parts to the sniper rifle. There it is. Whoop. SMG. Yeah. And they're not bothering me. I'm not gonna bother them. I am going to boogie back home. Hopefully. Not hitting the river. I'm gonna have to cut up through Dyersville, looks like. And then back down the road where the church is at. Ah, there's the river. There's the bridge. Came close. Alright. Excuse me, party people. Coming through. Ah, this is familiar, ain't it? Chicken! I don't like to squish them. I like to shoot them. Then eat them. Excuse me. Ooh. Missing zombies like a boss. Lay back down. That one particularly makes a gnarly noise. Alright, let's just get home. Because I want to get this thing started, and I also need to get something to eat. And we're just kind of burning time here, but I didn't really want to burn up, but you know, comes with the job. And getting kind of stuttery for some reason or another. Probably because I can't drive 55. You know, Van Halen prevents me from doing so. Which is kind of sad, because I'd rather go 88 miles per hour! Yeah, you agree with me, sweet. Right there, okay. Safely home. Safely home. Yeesh. Oh, I got too much. Alright, not a problem. Let's dunk all this off. Lots of clicky clicky. Alright, let's... Yeah, that's more like it. Probably should have picked up some of those tires from along the way, but it's all good. Alright, so I need to get inside and grab a few materials, get something to eat, and then we can kind of lay down the groundwork for a garden. I think all the soil has officially become forest ground. Now, the thing is most of my base is either concrete, steel or wood, and I'm thinking I'm gonna make it probably out of cobble. Yeah, I need to go in here first. Ditch some of that. Right. Okay, I got one thing of dirt there. Whatever. Scrap those. This we're gonna hold on to. Those go up there. Oop, nails go into the other box. Alright, so let's put that up there. Miracle order. OCD running crazy. Alright, so we're gonna grab. Actually, we'll do it like this. Boo-boo. And then. Just be on the, whoops, be just on the safe side. We'll just take it all. All right. Oop. I don't think I'm gonna need that much. We'll start with a modest 500. And then we'll need cobblestone. Cobblestone rocks. Lump clay, small stone. Okay, it's a good thing we did some clay digging the last episode, right? We'll go with. Oh shit, I forgot you can't go up higher than that. So we'll just start off with 1,000 and then 500. Someone found a mine. See? It's working out already, ain't it? So while that's grinding away, let's go inspect the damage. That's going to take a little bit. Let's see, we got cobblestone, got that. Got dirt. We'll worry about plantings another episode. Get up. There we go. Let's go up, inspect the damage, and also kind of lay out where we want to do the garden. Or the farm, depending on how you want to look at it. I think farm kind of insists a larger scale operation. Alright, so we gotta be careful here. I know it's up along the fence line. Now let's look for. It was a wabbit! Wabbit go boom! Okay, so. We know it works, but. Wabbits and chickens, oh my. Alright. So I'm thinking out in this region out here, it's still kind of uneven territory. And as we've noticed in the past, I've had zombies wandering through my pine forest here. So I don't want them wandering through my crops. Now at this point, zombies can't damage crops by walking through it. They used to long, long ago in a game far, far away. But that was taken out of the game. Previous to me entering Navi's Gain, that is, so had it been before 10.4, because that's pretty much when I started playing 7 Days to Die. And I've heard, and I have no confirmation of this whatsoever, that they may be bringing damaging crops by zombie hooves back. Not quite the way I would imagine bringing sexy back. Okay, so let's just loosely, let's see if we place this. Yeah, okay, we can pick these back up. Sweet. Let's loosely set out what we want to do. Now, I want at least 10 plots for my crops in a row. So we need to go a row of 12 because we want end caps. So 12 by corn, potatoes, goldenrod, chrysanthemum, and two rows of hops. So what is that, like, yeah, okay, so we'll go like this. And we'll start from over on this side. Yeah. Something like that. 1, 2, 3. And we'll do it. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. I forgot to eat. Doggone it. Alright, so the idea is a row. Hold on, I saw that nest, right? Oh, come on. So, I want a row of blocks between each row of crop. If I have 6 different crops, that's 6 rows. So I did go a little bit overboard. And then I need a row on the outsides. So that would be 14. So I only went 2 over, I think. Because I needed 12 total. And then the outsides. I should be getting pretty close to getting up to 200. See, I'm at 195 now. 196. And drink up. There we go. I hope you're happy now, Pamela. I am now thoroughly fed and hydrated. Alright, so let's get back to this. Sorry, guys, that it's kind of back and forth a lot. My absent-mindedness for my stomach got the best of me. I guess I'm a little bit pampered from playing on Midnight Designer's server, which I actually haven't been on in like 2 weeks, amazingly enough. But because he's got the Valmod UI... And we'll leave it open. Because he's got the Valmod UI on it, you can see at a glance how hungry or thirsty you are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So we'll take one off from that end. Actually, I'll try to scooch it over this way. So, I need to go 11 blocks this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So there'll be 10 in between. And this is just laying out the space, so I know what is going to be covered. Kind of eyeballing it. And I just looked at the time. And I'm running a bit over. Alright, so we have this much of a space. Let's see, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Excellent. And then we'll have a row here, here, here of blocks. There'll be a sub-base underneath, platform underneath. So to properly prop this up, let's see, it's 12 by 14. I'm thinking, well, I gotta get down there and chop the wood out of here. I might as well just clean it all up at this point. I think instead of tomorrow being the Horde episode, tomorrow will be continuation of the farm, since I haven't done it in Alpha 15, and then Friday's episode will be Horde night. Does that work for you guys? I know I promised Thursday and just kept moving it back, but I'm kind of on a roll here. And why disrupt a good thing when you're on a roll, right? Right. And we'll trim up this here too. All right, so this is going to be the space. Of course, it's not going to be on the ground. It's going to be up in the air a bit. That's why it's going to take a little extra work. So anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. We'll continue this in the next episode, which will be just a few minutes, for you be another day. But we'll get this continued, and when the time comes, we'll cut the episode short if we have to, hopefully not, and then the next episode after that will be Horde Night. So thank you guys so much for watching. Do check the links in the description below, not only for my Twitter, but also for the links to people who also have channels, good friends of mine, people that are much more worthy of your eyeballs than I am. Check them out, subscribe to them, pass the word around about their channels, but also let them know that Silverblade sent you. So until next time, see you later. Twitch, Twitch.